my sound check for Jackson. This is my sound.
Good? All right.
outsmart the smartest lawman and walk out of here alive. My name is gonna make the history books. Too bad I won't be here. I may have started out with small time. In a year or two, I'll be as known
who deny it. What I do, I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in a moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charm, I have seen grown men about to shrink. With a wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I am Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. Since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotation. No animal, no man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitation. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood? He'd give it all.
Oh, yeah.